straight up to Clemson. He has no impact for his first 3 years.
He had that 1 year.
And he had the one monster year. So he's still learning the game. And so you know what? Injuries and all that, he doesn't have a real focal point. He doesn't have a framework for it. So they have to help him battle through.
Third and three, ball tipped in the air. And how about that? It's going to end up being incomplete. Austin Johnson had a hand on it.
And was that Dakota Dozier, number 70, who ended up trying to get it on the tip drill? Watch right in here. There's the ball tipped up. That was Austin Johnson. Look at Dozier trying to make a play with the football, and look at him take the pop from Jayon Brown. So if you're Dakota Dozier and you go back and you watch tape, you know what his offensive line coach is going to tell him?
Bat that thing down.
Son, you use your hands to block people.